Hey guys, Gears of Freeze here, and we're back again with some more Icarus. So, I want to go out exploring again. I feel like we should have a little bit more of a look around. Probably head over this side. That looks like a waterfall. We'll probably head across there, down here, see what's going on with this section. We need to level up, basically. I want to get to level 15. As soon as I get to level 15, I can start building out of stone, and that's what I want to do. Until then, it's just a matter of just killing things and leveling up. So I feel like I'm gonna get the water skin. Someone said you can use that to get water out the well, the water capture I've got out the front, and I might build an oxygen bladder because I feel like I need that as well. Not entirely sure where to craft these, actually. Do I do it in my inventory? Let's have a little look. Oh, it's the workbench. That is where we craft it. What do I need? Bone, leather, fiber, bone, leather, and fiber. Nice. That is something I have got a lot of. These animals are seriously annoying. They are loud. Right, let's get a little bit more fiber on us. That sticks. Where's the fiber? Oh, that's in the wrong place. Boom. There we go. I've got nails in there as well. I don't even know why they're there. Right, let's craft one of each and we'll get this up and running. Pop that in there. Oh, I was hoping I could just like equip it instead of having to put it down there, but whatever. Sort out my gear, put it all back. How do I hold access? There we go. Right, let's lob that water skin in there. Requires fuel. It needs ice. What? You mean to tell me this has no water? It's got 9 liters in it. Right, so it's got 9 liters. Oh, that's full. Oh, that's full now. Why did it say require fuel? That makes no sense, but it's full of water. All right, whatever. I'll stick that down there in case I need that. And I've got an oxygen bladder. How do I fill up the oxygen bladder? That is the question. Get out of my way. Nothing like running into my base into an arse of a horse. Actually, shut the door. Right, can't seem to figure out how to fill up the oxygen bladder. I've still got it on me, though. It's, I think you have to put it in, like, maybe I have to get a machine for it. Maybe this. Let's have a little look. Yeah, you need, it's this one. But I tell you what, I'll learn that. I've got enough points. We'll learn that, and we'll get that built. No, goddammit, I want to shut the door. Not look in there. Right, I've got it. I'm just going to lob it there. Boom. There we go. We've got an oxygen thing. So what do I do? What do I do? Press to interact with. Interacting. Put that in there. I don't know what this is. Maybe I need those oxygen stones for this. What's that? Oh, yeah, I can see it. It's there, look. That's my, if it will highlight it. There we go. There's the oxygen bladder there. You can have up to 4 in this. So you can preload it. Right, how does this work? It says it uses sulfur to fuel it. I have a stack of sulfur. We'll lob that in there, but I don't know if it just pulls oxygen out of the air. Does it make its own oxygen? Or do I have to put stuff in it? Let's see if we can get some oxygen stone. We need to get a saddle for this bad boy as well, because apparently he can carry quite a lot of stuff. Not as much as one of the buffaloes, but enough. Where's the oxygen stone? This way. Here we go. Found some. There's a murder horse over there. We don't go near that. Should be all right down here. I don't think he's going to bother with us. We're not that close to him. We're going to stock up on this stuff. We should get quite a bit of this. Right. I've got a crap ton of oxygen on me now. Okay, and I've just put it in there already. Can I just lob it in that? No, you don't lob it in. Oh, you can. You can just put it in there and it converts it. Okay, cool. Nice. So that will be filling up that bladder now, if it would let me select it. It's a bit janky. Oh, nice. It's almost full. Good, good, good. I've got some on me. I've got some stone out of that and some bits and pieces. I've got a lot of food, actually, that I can give to the animals. I feel like a lot of their food in their trough. They don't have many berries left. There we go. I'm going to eat them. They're not getting the pumpkins. Or the, whatever they want to call those things. Pumpkins? I think they're pumpkins. There's nothing like running into another arse. As soon as I get in my door, it's like friggin' horse arse right in front of my face. But I'll take that, and then I will use that as there for oxygen. We'll take... Nope. That. How do I take it? Take it. All right, fine, do it that way. Boom. There we go. Nice. So we got oxygen. We can just put that in here, and that will sort us out. We've got water. Can't put that anywhere. We've got food. All right, we're set, but the time is now 6 o'clock, and I feel like we should just wait until morning before we actually go anywhere. Oh, first time trying out the iron axe. I love it. It is a lot stronger than the normal axe. I'm just going to hang out, I think, out here. Cut down some trees because it's nighttime. Set the fire up in the basin a bit and then we'll have a sleep. Don't want to set fire. Oh, yeah, you want some? Come on in. Hey, I've got an iron spear. Oh, that was a headshot. And you're dead. Look at that. How'd you like that, huh? New spear. Weren't expecting that, would you? You were thinking I was going to be some sort of horrible, easy prey that you can just come over and have a piece of. I'll tell you what, I'm going to leave your body there and I'll murder the next animal that comes up. We'll have a nice little animal farm going on. Nice bit of experience. Anybody else want to eat this lovely, succulent, dead wolf on the floor? Feel free. I'm waiting. Just sitting here cutting down this tree. Jesus Christ. This friggin' horse came out of nowhere. I wasn't expecting that. Can a horse be stealthy? The damn horse. He's half killed me now, you jerk. Right, let's take all of that gear and I'm going to cut this one up. Bloody stealth horse. How is that a thing? Ooh, sticks. I don't need sticks with tons. Right, fed up not being able to sleep. So I've made myself a fireplace. I'm going to put it here. Hopefully, I don't know how close it has to be to the bed, but it didn't collapse the base, so that's a bloody bonus. And we'll put that on top, just so I've got the chimney stack. Right, let me see if we can set this up. What, just lob loads of wood in it? Activate. Ah, there we go. Can I sleep now? Please tell me I can bloody sleep. What's this? You can only sleep between 6 a.m. and 6... What? 6 p.m. and 7 a.m. You son of a bitch! I've just made that and it's daytime already. Maybe that was it sleeping. Maybe I did sleep. No idea. Oh, well, I've got some sort of bonus here. Fully rested. Oh, I did sleep. Okay. Well, that was... It would have been nice to have some sort of indication that I was actually sleeping. Plus 10, maximum 10% maximum health, health regen, maximum stamina, minus 5. Oh, wow. Okay, so sleeping is actually pretty damn good. All right, we're heading out anyway, so I'm going to turn this off. Man, that was a good idea to build that. I'm happy with that. All right, guys, how's it going? All right, you want some food? Go get it. Go get your food. Don't go get it then. Whatever. I leveled up last night as well, so I'm like level 13 now, I think. Yeah, so 2 more levels and we can build out a stone. Right, let's do this. Let's go exploring this way. Still looking for a nice place to build. That still needs to happen, but I need to get some sort of experience farm up and going. I need to build out of stone. I'm not building my early house out of wood. The hell is that? Part of me's like, go stand in it. And the other part of me's like, don't stand in it because you'll die. What is that? Oh, okay. Ah, place a vapor condenser on top to harvest exotics and condensed enzymes. Maybe. Maybe I will. Except I don't have one. I'm not going to go stand on it because I know for a fact it would just catapult me into the sky. And I don't want that. Someone did say in the comments as well, the best thing to do is build near running water. Because running water means you can get power from it. So that obviously puts us down to somewhere on the riverside then. Because I'm pretty sure that water is running or flowing. I don't know how strong the water has to be, but whatever. We'll figure it out. Just going to keep pushing this way. Ah, hello. We've got ourselves another cave here. Wow, I thought something was sneaking up on me. You know, we're surrounded by caves. At this location, we've got a cave here. We've got a cave a little bit further up here. We've got a cave here. To be honest, it's quite a nice building location. I'm not going to go in there because I'll get attacked by snakes. And I'll get that weird lung disease thing that's going around. Uh-oh. Thunderstorm incoming. This isn't ideal. I need to get back to the base, like now. In the water is not a good idea. Oh, this is the first thunderstorm I've come across. I need, where's my fire whacker? There it is. Oh, God. Oh, God. Not ideal. Let's get home. Please don't strike my base. I kind of like it. I should have moved. I tell you one thing, though. Getting experience in this game is real friggin' slow. And I'm trying to level up. I want to get a level... Don't even attack me. I want to get level 15. Come on. Right, we're home. Lightning just struck over there in the distance. Luckily, it wasn't anything near me. Jesus Christ. House is taking damage. Right, I'm going to stay here. Keep my eyes open and hope and pray that the base doesn't get hit by lightning. Oh! No, there's a fire! Fire in the trees! Oh, I need these trees. Fire in the trees! Let's put down... I'll put that away so we can actually see it properly. Jesus Christ. That was a close one. That was almost my house. No, thunderstorm. Stop it. Jesus Christ, it's all going off. How do I put this out? Do I just whack it? There, go out. Out, go out. I don't know if I can. Oh. Can I? Man, this fire is out of control. Out of control. Am I doing? Am I doing all right? I'm not hurt anyway. It's nice. Bloody hell. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Sod it. The trees are going to burn. I'm going back to the base. Got attacked by a bloody horse on the way back. Tell you what, they hit far too hard, these horses. They do a lot of damage. I'm half dead. And he only hit me once. I'm going to leave that horse there, though. By the base. Can't just... Oh, great. So the base was getting attacked by a bloody horse, was it? Nice. As per usual. Just a random horse attacking the base. For no reason. Not even there, mate. I don't like that. They just randomly start attacking things. I really dislike that sort of aspect to this game. Like, they'll just wander up to your base and just randomly start attacking it. For no reason. I just drank the bloody water. Stop drinking the water and skin the damn horse. So my house survived the storm, which is nice. Chunks of my door just fell off. Oh my days. Stop. Yeah, the place is a bit of a mess. Definitely a doer-upper. Oh well. Is it dead? Or is it sleeping? I don't know. I feel like I might nick the baby. Uh-oh, it's not dead. He was just sleeping. I'm sorry. No. Stay away from my base. He's getting attacked for no reason by things. These idiots can't get out the base, so they're going to starve to death. I'll leave them there. Look at the state of it. I don't really know. I need to level up. But the experience you get is so crap. It's going to take forever. I'm just going to dump everything. I don't really care about this stuff anymore. I don't need any of that. I'm going to eat some pumpkin. I don't even need the pumpkins. I'll eat it. Sod it. I'll eat that as well. Do you know what? Sod the base. I'm not going to repair it. I need to level. I need to get... Tell. I'm going to mine. I'm going to spend a lot of time mining. I'm going to mine all this crap. Get some stone on the go. Oh, hello. The wolf. Have some of that, you prick. I'm not even going to skin you. I'm just going to leave you there. Hopefully you'll cause more wolves to come and then I can shoot them in the face too. So. I'm still leveling up. Trying to anyway, at least. I'm halfway through level 14. You get about 300 experience points for cutting down trees. Hence the reason why the place is a mess. I'm just trying to utilize the bloody wood now because I've got it everywhere. And also, you get a fair bit for killing, like, boars and wolves and things. So, at the moment, I'm just doing a mixture of both. There's bodies everywhere. Like, I am so full, I need to head back home. But there's bodies everywhere. If this doesn't call predators, I don't know what will. Look. This is dead animals all over the place. Place looks like an absolute mess. Lucky this is not our forever home, so it doesn't matter. Having to move the food trough indoors because I think my animals are a bit stupid to go outside and get some food. Guys, your food's like there, man. Go get it. You're going to die. I tell you what, I'm going to see if I can make a saddle for the horse. What do I need for that? Let's have a little look. Here we go. So we need the textile workbench, which is, I believe, somewhere down here. Where is it? I saw it earlier. Ah, there it is. Textile workbench. We'll get that. Simple creature deterrent. Oh, we might need one of them. Oh, leather backpack. Oh, hell. We'll have that, and we'll have the basic riding saddle as well. That means we should be able to ride the horse. I do want a buffalo, but that means I'll have to kill the mother buffalo, and I feel a little bit bad about that, actually. Don't really want to do that. Are they eating? They're not eating. Oh, well, they're just going to die. Sod them. Right, we've got the workbench. Oh, my crap, it's big. I don't want to increase the size of the base. I can't build anywhere because there's rubble all over the bloody floor. Can I? That's probably... Yeah, that's... Oh, it broke. That's damaging my own walls and I broke it. How do I repair it? Repair. Stone. Why have I still got the stone skinny knife on me? Destroy that crap. Yeah, get rid of it. Jesus. I don't want that rubbish. Right, where am I going to put this? I tell you what, I'm just going to lob it outside. I'm running out of room. I really need to move. Right, there's a couple of things I want to make out of here. I want to make the backpack. So we need rope. 8 rope. 2 rope, 8 rope. And we can make rope in here, which is leather. And I'm going to need a leather, fur, leather and rope. Right, okay, let's do it. Let's get all that crap. Right, I've got 10 rope on the way. That should be enough to do what I've got to do. Look at the state of this place, man. It is an absolute mess. I feel like we should move. Really feel like we should move. I want to move base. Over here is quite nice. That's quite close to the cave that's up here and quite close to the cave here. And it's a giant waterfall. It looks nice coming down here. This area looks good too. There's just so many nice places that I don't really know where to build, to be honest. Right, let's get this saddle crafted. And we'll get the backpack crafted as well. We might be able to ride... I just threw it on the floor, didn't I? Where is it? Did I throw it on the floor or did I pick it up? Where'd it go? I did throw it on the floor. Right, we've got a backpack. Plus 5 kilos carry capacity. Plus 6% suit inventory slots. And minus 10 carry weight ores. Boom, there we go. Perfect. Now we can carry some more gear. Alright, also, I have a little saddle for you, mate. Oh, well, you can't carry much. But it can carry 200 kilos worth of bloody things. I know that. Let's take it outside. Hey, here we go. Da-da, I can't open the door. Never mind. Hold on. Can I get outside with it? Yes! Woohoo! Can it attack? Bloody can. Nice. We can horse people in the face now. Ah, this is cool. Ah, this is so much better. Look at this. We got a horse. Can I get a frontal view? I cannot get a front view. I want to get a front view. Look at that. Hell yeah. Ah, so good. So good. Right, let's take this little bad boy up for a little spin, shall we? And see what he's capable of. See what it can do. He's hungry, though. I know that. Oh, there's a wolf. Can we have a little scrap with a wolf? See what's going down? Oh, wolfie. Come here. Aha! Stompy, stompy. Oh, crap. I'm out of stamina. I might not survive this. Wow. That was not as fun as I thought it would be. Great. Amazing. Do something, horse. Why are you not attacking anything? Is it that one? All right, you just run away. Don't worry, I'll get the wolf. Why do you not attack anything? I don't understand. Like, it's not on passive. All right, defensive. There we go. Jesus, it was on passive. Wow. All right, this thing. Can I collect stuff from, like, bushes and stuff while I'm on the horse? Can I? Is that a thing? Can I interact with things? Come on. No, you cannot. All right, whatever. Gotta say, getting around on a horse is a lot bloody easier. What is that? Hell of a lot easier. That's a deep mining ore deposit, gold. Where's... Oh, where you going? What are you doing? Excuse me. Oh, getting some water. Nice. D Deep mining ore deposit. Gold. Never seen that before. That will be pretty damn good. Also, horses can run down mountains. Like, I ran down that and didn't care. Wow, look at that. Oh, man. Can you imagine being on a planet and having that as your moon? That'd be scary because it's so big, but it would be beautiful at the same bloody time. Where am I going? I'm going this way. I'm going to run around here and have a little look, see what's around this corner. Basically, looking for a place to live right now. Right. So, we've come across this area here. There's an island over there that looks quite promising. And there's an island here that looks a bit too big. This little island down here looks quite nice, though. I got chased by a bear. He hit me and I ran. There's no way I'm losing my little horse to a friggin' bear. This looks nice. I like this. Can we build on that island? Can we even get on that island? That's the bloody question. That is the island I am looking for. Incoming storm event. Oh, typical. It's just going to be raining. Protect yourself. Find shelter. No, mate. Up. 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 The horse can't jump, which is annoying. Up. Up. Don't get stuck. Come on, dude. You got this. Oh, God damn it. There. That looks promising. Nice big island over there. I could build some sort of base on that. It's in a nice location in a valley. There's a couple of caves down here that I've seen. There's some deep mining ore veins. There's some caves up here that I've seen too. This area looks quite nice. I like this. I should give you a little view of the map. Our base is here. We've travelled around to here. And I like this. I feel like we've just found our new base location right on that little ledge over there. I feel like that's probably the best thing we can do. Although, right now, it is crap. And our little horsey here is... How's it going? How you doing? All right? Food and water is quite all right. Well, even now, I need to get some water, though. I'm going to go and sit in the sea. That's going to hurt. Yeah, knew it. God damn it. If I sit in here, it just absorbs water somehow from the river. And I don't get parasites. Right, I feel like what we need to do is, one, get out... Where's my horse? My horse is stuck up the top. Get my horse. And then try and get some little crap shack on the go. We can get the horse in there and get me in it. And we can get at least a little bit safe. And we can progress from there. I don't mind rebuilding everything again. It's just I need to... Come here, horsey. I need a name for the horse. What should we name him? I need someone to give me a name for the horse. Oh my God, it's going to start thundering as well at some point. All right, let's get him in it. Let's get him downstairs. My God, the poor horse is left outside in this. I just got myself inside a rock. It's not ideal. I know it's a bit glitchy, but it's classing itself for shelter. I just dug a little hole in it and just got in it. I'm going to have to sit in here until the storm sods off. Sorry, horse. I'm so sorry, but every man for himself at this stage. Right, I feel like we're... Potentially, look at the state of it. Oh, wow, it's done me a favour and cut down all the trees for me. I feel like we're all right now, to be honest. I feel like we could be quite safe to come out and build something small. Jesus Christ. Man, that storm was horrendous. There goes all the trees. I need to get all these cut up before I log out. Otherwise, they'll despawn. I don't want that. I want to keep these bloody things. Yes! Finally, level 15! Ha ha! I should have what it takes now to be at... Well, I mean, I'm getting encumbered, but I don't care about that right now. We're being all right. We can carry 162 kilos. Now my guy is like the strongest man in the world right now. What have we got? What have we got? We can now build on tier 2, not tier 1. We can now build out of stone. Let me get there. Right, here we go. So I'm guessing the masonry bench is what's needed, and I've got 9 points. This is why I kept all my points, you see. What's this do? Stone frames, beams, floor, walls, stone angled roofs, and stone tops. Hell yes. What's this then? That is that different building material? I've never seen that stuff before. I don't know what that is. I'm not going to put a point in that, but what's this? Half piece, roof corners. Probably going to need to do that at some point as well. But I'm just glad we can build out of stone now. I'm guessing I'm going to have to build a crap hut to get that in it. My God, I haven't got any nails. I've got no leather. I'll have to travel all the way home and then travel all the way back out again to get that stuff sorted. What's that? Building base set. Interior wood building. Right, so I'm thinking maybe a little crap shack down here wouldn't go amiss. So we can get that done. Look at that. Stone pile. We can get some stone piles on the go, I suppose. Get rid of the stone that's in our inventory and then we can harvest loads and get it all ready. But for now, we need, yeah, some little found wood flooring. Why can't I build foundations? How the hell do you build out of foundations? Uh-oh, I've got an angry pig on me. Don't kill me, piggy. Please don't kill me. Don't kill me, pig. Don't do it. I just want to be friendly. Come on. Why? Why do you guys attack me all the bloody time? I just want to be friends. Now I've got some weird gas thing going on in me. What's, I'm getting attacked by fish. Get out of the water. Quick. Didn't know they were murder fish. It's murder everything. Oh no, there's another murder boar. Am I poisoned? What is that? Am I poisoned? How am I poisoned? Is that poison? Yeah, poisoned. How's that a thing? No, pig. You're coming towards me, mate. I'm not doing this. You're doing this to me. Don't even think about it. I know I killed your friend, but you attacked me. I didn't attack you. Keep that in mind, right? Right, I'm going to have to consume some of this stuff to heal. I'll eat that just to get it out of the way now. And I'll have that. Right, fine. You're going to die. Oh, he can jump. There. Why am I still poisoned? Like, I don't understand how I'm poisoned. Did the pigs do poison damage? If they do poison damage, then I'm staying away from these. Oh, well, free meat and my arrows back. Thank you. Right. I've got a little crap shack set up. Nothing too serious, but I need to feed my horse. Just want to get my horse in there, get him out of the way, get him safe. I've got enough materials on me to be able to build quite a lot of stuff. So we could just go from there, I suppose. Still need to build a roof, but we need more wood for that. I built some storage as well. The trees that got blown down during the storm are gone. A lot of pumpkins. Horse is going to love these. I don't really care much about the murder chicken. He can't carry anything, so there's no point in even having him. And then we can start work, or try and start work, on building out of stone. I don't know how to make foundations, though. I don't know if you can make wood foundations. Maybe you can only make stone foundations. I don't know. Damn wolf outside the base. I can see him walking off in the distance over there. And there's a murder chicken over there, too. I'm just trying to get set up, guys. Come on. Let's just give it a break, yeah? I just had to run away from a bear. Now getting attacked by everything else. Strange. Anyway, crap shack is done. It is built. We've got a little platform back here so we can look at our island. We're going to build up there. Animals won't be able to get up there, hopefully. Or we should be safe. I do need to get stone and everything going, but there's no running water here. I mean, there's running water over there. I don't know if that counts. I don't know how close you've got to build to it to get the power to your base, but I'm not even at that stage yet. I've only just hit level 15, to be fair. Doing all right, though. We're doing all right. Yes, yes, horse, I know. Right, starting to stockpile gear now. Why can't I place... Is it too close to the building? I've got myself a stone pile. I've got myself some wood piles, and there's a baby chicken walking past. I don't want you to sod off. I don't know where your family is, but I don't really care at this stage. I'm finding it hard enough to look after the horse. He's probably going to die at some point, no doubt. This is probably the best way of storing all the materials, right? Instead of it clogging up all of my storage boxes. Just make piles out of them, right? Because that's, yeah, that's like a whole stack of wood there. And that's a whole stack. Can you go away? I don't want you. You're needy. You're not coming in. Sod off. Murder chicken. He's going to attack my base. I know it. Hello, mate. How did you like that? I like that. Don't smash my workbench up. I've just built that. I hate these chickens. You can't really spear them because you can't reach their head. They're like far too tall, but they got the reach to be able to hit you. Screw you. Tell you what, screw your friggin' babies too. I don't want them either. Die. Just die. I've had enough. had enough of being attacked by everything constantly, all the bloody time. Just sitting here minding my own business, trying to build my base, get ready for the next stage of my existence. About the second base I've built, may I add. And you guys are just making my life hell. I've still got to ride back over to my other base and pick up all my bits. Now I've got to clean these up before some horrible sods come over. Right, anyway, I've built a chimney. So, well, not a chimney, I built a fireplace and I have a chimney. So I'm going to add that as well. Lob that in there. Where's he going? Oh, getting the water through the floor. Nice, okay. Love the way that works, but whatever. Still just kind of tweaking the base a little bit. Just want to get it up and running back to how I was before. I'm going to put this fire... This can go next to the fire. I believe that'll look good there. That's sorted. I need to get some roof on the go. I've got a built three already. Nice. See if we can get that up there. That will fit. That will fit. Fill that in. Leave that part open, I think. Oh, why did I build three? Oh, I thought I needed three. Is that... am I getting attacked again by a freaking boar now? I told you, it's relentless. Okay, so at this stage, I think all I need to do now is go and find myself a mine that's near. Get myself some iron and collect a crap ton of stone. I feel like I'll probably go around and chop up some stone things later. Maybe do it in the evening or something off camera. You're not going to want to watch me do that. It'd be boring. My spear's broke, and so I need to find a mine. I did see one down here somewhere, possibly here. It's a great location to go find one. We need to get iron. As soon as we've got the iron, we can start repairing my kit. I just want the animals to sort off attacking because, oh my god, there's a friggin' wolf here. Yeah, I just want the animals to stop attacking for a little bit because that was a bit much. Like, multiple wolves, a bear, multiple boar. Like, this is a bit much. I think it's a little bit too much. I didn't have any dead bodies on the floor either, so they just literally came out of nowhere, those ones. But I'm going to leave this one here, I think, for now. We're doing all right. We found our location. That is where we're going to build. Hopefully, it will limit the amount of animals that can attack us. They'll only be able to get across the bridge I build. And if it doesn't, then we're dead, right? There's nothing we can do. I need to travel back home. It's not far. It's there. I could jump on the horse, ride him around, grab me gear, and then ride back with him. He can carry a few stacks of stuff. And I'm quite a strong guy now, 162, so I can carry over quite a few stacks of stuff. So yeah, I think I'm going to leave this here. So thanks for coming, guys. Thanks for watching. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. If you want to see some more, subscribe. Also, I have a Discord. Link is in the description. Feel free to head over, say hi. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for coming. Bye.